should be left in one of the corridors. We don't know which one, though. Well done. Now go look inside.
Ah! Здравствуйте.
Here, I have a few parts left.
Try this. Keep the change.
Going.
Good. I was hoping for a chance for another experiment.
All right, stick this inside me. Keep the change.
Armorer. Good mannequin.
Discount on bullets. Come and get it.
Can fix.
Calm down. They all worked with the exception of the last one, and that only caused a holdup.
I almost puked in my helmet. You're the one who's lucky that I'm not missing any body parts.
Listen, there's an even harder mission you need to finish, so I suggest you calm down and behave like a professional.
All right. So what crazy mission you got cooked up for me today?
I need to hack the enemy's communication network.
Good luck with that.
Of course, I can't do it without your help. But I can promise there will be no teleports this time. It's not going to be easy. As soon as you get near, you'll be detected, and they'll send everyone after you.
How do I get there unnoticed?
You won't. I'll do my best to keep them off you with false alarms, but it won't work every time. As soon as you get to their central network server, you'll just plug my chip inside and run like hell. The rest is my job.
All right, like I have any choice. I'm on it.
It's going to be hard, Gunner, but I trust in you. I wouldn't be sending you there if I thought you were not going to make it. You feeling okay, Davis? Let's take a look at you.
Won't be easy, but you're going to make it. Are you ready for a fight?
I was born. Let's go.
The whole area is protected by a force field. Deactivate it and unleash hell.
Critical hazard. Deployment of all available units required.